He falls to the first shot to the face. Blood splatters on me. I get paranoid while I drag the dead body to the basement. I start to smell the sweat and stink of death. I gag a little at the sight of cold eyes staring at me. I take the first blow to my leg from the bullet below. Blood starts to pour as I drag myself along the cold floor. My vision starts to go as I cry real slow. I pull out a shotgun and put it to my head, and all of a sudden, I wake up in my bed.